Portadown had the better of the first half, and they forced the best chances of the opening 45 minutes. Alan Manus saving from Vinnie Arkins here. But Linfield took over after the restart, and they had enough opportunities to win it. Chris Morgan's effort being saved by David Muskelly here. Then the game erupted in controversy. Michael Gault's goalbound header was kept out of the net by Chris Lindsay's arm, but referee Davy Malcolm said no to the handball appeals and waved play on. So it finished nil all, and the Blues stay top with a 2-point lead.
Looking at the penalty, do you have a clear view of it?
Well, I was right beside it, and Davy Morgan wasn't too far behind me. I don't know, it's a big match, and big decisions have to be made. He hasn't made that one, but some you get and some you don't.
I didn't see it because there was a lot of bodies in the penalty box at that stage of the game, and I didn't see it.